Hi there, I'm Alex. Today, we are showing you how to scan multiple parts at the same time using the ATOS Q. For this task, we want to scan these four parts to save time. We are going to scan all of them simultaneously using our ATOS Q and our rotation table. We are also going to scan the parts without putting any reference points on them. The ZeissInspect software can transform the measurements of the top and bottom sides of our parts together automatically based on the surface geometry. Inside of the ZeissInspect software, there is a workflow assistant. There are several workflows which enable the software to walk you through your normal scanning tasks. For this job, we will select the workflow assistant for scanning multiple parts simultaneously. Once you select the workflow, the software guides you through the next possible steps for your scanning process. As our rotation table already has reference points on it, for the first part of the workflow, the software will measure these reference points for us. Now that our reference points have been measured, we can measure with the rotation table. We set the rotation table to the appropriate number of rotations and begin the scanning process. As we are used to, after the first scan, the software automatically cuts out the background plane. All we need to do is confirm this selection, and the top side of the parts will be measured. Within the workflow assistant, the software can determine how many parts you are measuring and partition the working area automatically. In the software, you will see the defined areas for each of our parts. Now that we have scanned the top sides and separated our parts, we can flip them over and scan the second side. To ensure that you place the parts in the correct position, the software uses augmented reality to assist you. Now, with the parts flipped, we will scan the rear side with the rotation table. Even though we did not use any reference points on the part at all, the software can still automatically align each of our four parts together based on the part's geometry. With each of our scans properly aligned, we can polygonize our data, and just like that, we have scanned all four parts at once. And congratulations, our scanning is finished. These scans can be used for further tasks, such as trend analysis or creating a golden mesh or reverse engineering. You will find more details about these possibilities in the Getting Started videos for ZeissInspect. For more how-tos, getting started, product updates, or any other questions regarding 3D scanning, please visit handsonmetrology.com. You will find the link in the information section of this video.